best time to start a business is right after a crash. You know, 100 years ago, if there was a stock market crash in England, it didn't affect anybody. Mm. But now the U.S. market goes down, the world goes down. So plus with social media and all this we're doing now, and so we've never been here before. And, I'm excited about it because I make more money in crashes than I do when they go up.
Most people more tuned in today because it was only 12 years ago when the last market crash happened. I remember 08 was pretty ugly. We started our agency a year later in 09. And
that's AIG, the smartest thing you could have done.
Yeah, believe me, it benefited us because we got a contract with AIG at the time and a few insurance companies, and we started growing, but everybody was scared. And a part of, you know, the business for us is fear sharpens listening. If you're able to monetize on fear, you can really do some stuff when the market changes.
But I want to say what you did was really, really smart, because the best time to start a business is right after a crash. I made more money after 2008 than ever in my whole entire life, because everybody was hiding like little cockroaches.
Wow, you made more money after 2008 than your entire life.
Yeah, so when, you know, here I'm talking about the coming depression, everybody says, oh, you're such a pessimist, you know. I'm going, no, I'm excited. You know, today, when I refer to 2008, most people remember 2008. You know what I mean? That's when Lehman went down, Bear Stearns went 38% down.
38% drop.
Yeah, they all remember it. But when I started Rich Dad, Poor Dad, the only thing they had was the depression. I came out in 1997, Rich Dad, Poor Dad came out. And their only reference points was the depression. And none of the people I talked to remember the depression. So the fear today, I think people are a little bit wiser, is because they do remember 2008. Mm. And they do remember 2000. So 2008. And here we are today. So I think most people are at least kind of tuned in. You want to make sure that no matter who's in office or who, if it crashes, you're okay. That's the most important thing you can do. Today.
You don't pivot based on presidents?
No, of course not. They don't affect me at all.
You don't pivot based on presidents?
No, I'm not a stock guy, that's why.
Okay.
So I'm a real estate guy.
So for you, it's...
I own businesses. So the Rich Dad Company does better in a crash. And apartment houses, they always do well because people have to have some place to live. Mm-hmm. And I want oil wells because people are always burning oil. So I always protect my assets that they're crash proof. And we have, as a world, I've never been here before. And so is it a spooky time? Damn, yeah, it is probably the most dangerous time ever, 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 ever. There's nothing to compare it to, because there's never been a world economy before, for example. So anyway, so you're very smart. When I study business. Guys who start right after a crash do very well most of the time.
It's work for us, you know, whether it was smart, luck, or wise, or